Ectoplasm. Old rune arrows. Okay. Yeah, owie. Oh, are these vine creep cluster thing? Ooh. Do I have a magic symbol in there? I might. Didn't I see an old arch? Or I decided not to go in? It's dangerous stuff over there. I hear another skeleton. Oh, he's right there. Oh, he's tough. Oh boy. Got another one still. Yeesh. He did. Oh, are you okay over there? How is my arcane fever right now? Not the best. Summon sword spell. A scroll of Undus is his key, adept. Nice. Oh no, I'm overweight. I'm just going to drop one staff of frostbite. Five points of damage per second to health and stamina. Yeah, I'll drop one. I like how the bear just lays down and hangs out. Oh, other way. Ring of the Rogue. Sleight of hand, 15% more effective. Sweet. I'll sell it. Some tough battles over here. One lockpick. Woo. Skull of Mage Light. Spell Tome for Panic. Summon Sword. Alright. Why they frightened me this time? Geez, all this is because the guy, this is what makes his farm smell. Oh boy, what are you? My bear is useless in these areas. He's finally making it through. Whoa. Oh, that one was just kneeling down? I thought it was dead. Yeah, I need another. I'm gonna need to buy some of these. I can't forget. Ambrosia. Oof. Need some food. Massive chest. Okay, 2 common soul gems, 15 coins, some frost salts, ring of the light mentor, light magic spells, 7% less, spell tome for death breath, and I have the disciplines of magic book. One coin. Oh, what's going on here? Oops, didn't mean to do that. Are we done in here? Or am I supposed to be jumping down in this? What is down there? There's a fire or something down there. Okay, for some reason, summoning down him down there made the game crash. That would happen every time. See some kind of fire. Oh, it's just, oh, okay. It's reflections. I don't feel very confident down here. I was seen by something for a second. What am I seen by? Oh. Boy. Those rats are tougher than the skeletons. It's back there. God damn, they hit hard. Good God. What are these rats eating? What is making them so strong? God damn it. Are you still with me, buddy? Yes, you are. Yeah, you remind me. Better take my pound of flesh off that thing. Just a toolbox? Oh, I might have opened that gate back there. Okay. Steel battle axe of the frost breath. Sounds awesome, but I can't carry it. Can I have at these scrolls? No. Yeah, apple. All right. So someone was sleeping here. Does he come down here, or is this someone else messing around down here? Ugh. Another mad rat, goddammit. It works better when we're both attacking, definitely. Am I out of charge on this thing? I am. So that can't be helping either. Oops. Hmm. Oh, I'm going to be swept away. We swept away. We destroy the mother fungus. What the hell is the mother fungus? Is it here? In here? Oh, it's in there. I'm gonna be fighting a fungus? That requires a key, so it's not in there. This?
It's pointless. Even if you kill the mother shroom, the spores will stay in Hafner's soil. For the next 10 years, at least.
Men here.
Hopefully longer.
And you are? I know, I saw him though, but I'd rather hear him say it.
Menhir. Menhir Hurrius. But that doesn't matter anymore. No one will remember me a few moons from now.
So I take it you caused this? You planted these mushrooms? I thought I was gonna have this huge boss fight with this fungus thing.
Aye. Well spotted. So go ahead. Take me in, beat me up, whatever. Hope you feel good about it.
I guess you're gonna fight me. Rather, wouldn't you? Isn't this usually the part where you hold a speech in which you try to convince me of your innocence?
Why would I? Let this fucking son of a Vatir starve to death. And his children, too. That's the good thing about the Golden Sickle, you know. As path-abiding and pious as they pretend to be, in the end, they only care about the coin.
Explain yourself.
To what end? I bet you've got it all figured out by now, haven't you? The evil Eterna ruined the pious farmer. What did he tell you, huh? Malphus punishes me for me sins? That stunt has always worked well for him, even back then.
Back then? So I'm guessing you know Hafner well. And for quite a while.
Hafner? He pretends to be a stupid farmer. But he isn't. Not at all. Yes, I know him. We both grew up at the farmer's coast, and it's where we'll die. A little earlier than I thought. But still.
In other words, you're... what? Childhood friends? What did he do? Backstab you? Kill your dog?
That's a nice word for it. I take it you know everything has gone to shit around here over the past 2 years, with all these brigands, the animals, and the living dead. Well, guess what? It's us farmers who feel it the most. And even worse, with every caravan that gets robbed, the craftsmen inside the city put less trust in us small men and prefer to buy from Borek with his well-armed, escorted caravans instead.
And what does that have to do with Hafner?
I'm getting there. You see, Borek undoubtedly saw the situation we were in, and in its infinite benevolence, offered us a deal. The two most productive farmers can transport their goods through his caravan for a small fee. Elegonus Brewstrong was one of them, and the other one was, or should have been, me.
But Hafner wanted your place.
Aye, he did. And I would have never let him down, for fuck's sakes. I would have shared me place in the caravan with him like friends do. Aye, we would have made no fortune that way, but still. It would have been enough for us and our families to survive on. But no, 50-50 wasn't enough for that scum. So what does that son of a Vatir do? Poisons me cattle. That fucking bastard poisons me cattle.
That's... pretty bad. So someone killed your cows. What makes you so sure it was Hafner?
That miserable piss bag didn't even bother to deny it.
Really?
Sorry, Minier, that's just how the world works. But of course, that's only what he said to me. To everyone else, he was so sorry for what had happened to me.
Just goes to show you, there's always two sides to every story. So your friend Hafner ruined you just to get your place on Borek's caravan? That's pretty drastic.
Drastic. Aye, that's one way to put it. 6 months now, you haven't sold anything. But, you know, that isn't even the worst part. The worst part is to go begging with me children and me woman knowing it. While Hafner lives on like just before.
Why didn't you tell the guard about this?
The guard responsible for the farmer's coast is made up of a half a dozen simpleton, all of whom Hafner knows far too well for them to believe me. It would have been pointless.
And that's why you planted the mushrooms here and blighted Hafner's field. You wanted revenge.
It took me a long time to do this, and it has cost me. But still, it was worth it. Just to see that fucking smile wiped off his face.
How'd you get past the mad rats? Well, what has it cost you?
The spores. I'm no arcanist, but they've taken their toll on me too. And me sight has gotten worse, and I've had these headaches for weeks now. But still, that's a small price to pay for justice.
Why exactly should I believe you, anyway? This could just be some made-up story for you to wriggle your way out of this.
If you're really stupid enough to believe that, go ahead. I don't give a shit.
So what now? What grand ending did you have planned to get you out of this?
There's only one way to end this.
He's gonna jump, isn't he? He's gonna jump off there. If what you've said is true, that changes a lot. Hafner should face justice for what he's done.
You're full of surprises, I'll give you that. But just how are you planning on doing that? Hafner is so good at lying, he could put a Kalayan to shame. And I have no proof for what he's done to me, cows. He, on the other hand...
Let's get out of here. I'll go get penny pouches and a guard and explain what happened.
Good luck with that. But... all right, I'll come with you. If not for you, then for me children. Back there, there's a trap door. It will lead us outside. Go if you're ready. I'll follow.
Take penny pouches to the farmer's coast. Report to him what happened. Well, I need the key. Do you have the key? Don't you be jumping down there. A trap door is locked. What do you want to do? Report back to Penny Pouches and take him to the farmer's coast? That's what we're supposed to do. How do I do that? It's locked. Okay, does that make sense? It's locked, but we can just go back to Penny Mountains.
But that's a lie! Mynir, what's gotten into you? I thought we were friends.
Lie or not, I don't see what that changes about the situation you're in. Hafner, you won't be able to deliver anytime soon. Our cooperation is over.
Don't kill him.
No, this is not fair. How can you say the sickle respects the righteous path and at the same time let me fall victim to this intrigue? What about me kids? Me wife? What am I supposed to tell them?
You fucking liar!
Put that away, now!
You're a disgrace.
What in Malthus's name has gotten into you, Mynir? I just don't understand.
These farmers are your employees, Contour Master. What do you want me to do? Decide or I'll take in both of them.
What? But...
shut up!
As I said, you won't be able to deliver anytime soon, Hafner. We'll have to look for another supplier. Curious, you said your cows are all dead?
Aye.
The sickle will provide you with a loan. 500 pennies. Go see Landlord Borat with the money. He will sell you new cattle.
What?
We will expect your first delivery 2 moons from now. You will sell it to us at half price for the next 3 years. After that, we will see. My dame. Take Hafner into custody and see what there is to Hurius's story. The sickle will cover your expenses for this.
Understood. And Hurius, if he really did poison Hafner's field, he should face the tribunal for that.
Well, that's for you to decide. But we don't yet know what drove Hurius to do it. Everybody knows what the spores can do to your sanity. Plus, if Hafner really did poison his cows, the tribunal might consider a mild sentence. For now, just take Hafner.
All right. Hurius, you will hear from us. Hafner, come with me.
This guy calls the shots.
But you can't do this. I have a family.
Do I have to force you?
It won't end like this, Mynir. I swear it.
Actually, it will.
Why have you done this?
Don't ask. And don't think this is over. You will face consequences for what you've done. But still, if your story turns out to be true, I'm sure the sentence will be mild. Now go back to your farm. You will hear from us about the loan.
Aye. Thank you, madame. I will not forget what you've done.
One word. Why?
Why what?
I applaud your heroism. But you were paid to find the cause of the barrenness and report back to me, not to play Lorem Waterblade. If you really plan on advancing in the Sickle, you should leave your ideals elsewhere. This is business, nothing more. You'll get half your normal pay.
But it all ended well, didn't it?
You may think that, yes. But until the deal with Hurius bears fruit, it will cost us dearly. Plus, until he's able to deliver, we will have to buy from Landlord Boric again, and he charges twice as much as the small farmers do. We lost, full scale.
Oh, damn. If it was such a bad deal, then why'd you do it?
Well, what do you think would happen if this story got around? The two poor farmers who have lost everything, and the Sickle just drops them like a foul apple, We cannot afford to lose face like that, especially not with a guildmaster like Daloran, who thinks himself the most pious Enderalian since Selna and Keteron. But it is what it is. Here, take your money. And try to leave your goodwill elsewhere next time. There's no place for it in our trade. Unfortunately.
75. So I would have got 150.
Well, let's talk back at the trading post.
Okay. Well, I'm glad we did it anyway. Otherwise, we wouldn't have seen that whole cavern and everything, right? That was an adventure. Otherwise, what would have happened? What would have happened otherwise? We would have gone back to him, and he would have said, "Okay, thanks," and then next quest. That would have kind of next mission. That would have been kind of boring. Errand boy. Really, the quest isn't done for Miral. I gave Miral the elixir despite my concerns and got an old amulet of Miral's family. Perhaps I should return sometime in the future and see if the elixir had any effect. I only got half of my pay as the Sickle now has to buy some new cows for Mynir. Mendelus Penny Pouches blames me for that and what? So I wonder how long I have to wait until I find out what happens with, what's his name, and his daughter. What's my name?
You. I was hoping I'd see you again. Here, my wife found this in the attic. Thanks to you, we still have one. Thank you again. And walk blessed.